How to train your dog to hog hunt. Before going into the video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which we have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart, and obedient dog without spending hundreds of dollars. So make sure to check the first link in our description to the free video series guide. Now let's get into today's video. If you're a hunter and a dog owner, the idea might have crossed your mind to combine the two things into having your faithful canine out in the field with you while hunting. Wild boar hunting is one of the best sports to do this in, especially with bulldogs and blue heelers. Hog hunting with dogs is a good for those that live in areas with the wild hogs, as the dog can be used to track and run them down. But you need to be prepared to have patience when training your animal to go hog hunting. You need to train them for this type of activity, and train them well, as wild hogs are aggressive and dangerous. With time and effort, however, you can achieve great results. First, you'll need a dog, or if you already have one, make sure they're old enough to start training for wild boar hunting trips. Generally, you can start training after they're 3 to 4 months old. Second, you should buy a regular pig that you can train your dog with. A pig that is a little bit smaller than your dog, or the same size, can increase its confidence. It's important to make sure that your dog isn't scared of the pig, as the training process is extensive and complicated, and that would make it even harder. Next, introduce your dog to the pig you bought, but make sure that it's in a secure manner without putting the puppy at risk. Keep your dog in a pen so that the pig can't attack it. Experts also recommend that you do this in a place the dog feels protected and can see the pig. You'll need to get the dog worked up when they see the pig, encourage them to jump and bark. Do this daily, for around 2 to 3 weeks, and eventually, your dog will get more aggressive and struggle to get to the pig. This is a key part of hog hunting with dogs. Encourage this, shower them with praise. You want to reinforce its aggression towards the pig so that it'll react the same way when it sees a hog later. Next, train your dog to associate your transportation with going wild boar hunting. You need to get them to believe that riding in the vehicle means a hunt will happen and that they need to start searching for prey. Tie the pig up somewhere, then drive the dog to the location. The dog needs to be able to see it, but keep them separated. If it shows signs of aggressive, encourage it. Make sure to leave when the attention span of the dog fades from the pig. Do this process for several days. Finally, you need to teach them to track. This can be done by leaving the pig into the woods, making a track for the pig, and wearing rubber boots to avoid spreading your own scent. Leave the pig there and encourage the dog to find the pig on its own. If it can't, you can offer guidance for the first few times. Once the dog finds the pig, shower them with praise. Reinforce this positive behavior. Hog hunting with dogs can be a great experience, but you need to make sure you train them right. With these tips and guidance, you should have a better time training your canine to track and hunt. If you have questions about hog hunting with dogs, comment down below. We're always happy to offer guidance and help. And don't forget to check out the free video series that teaches the quick and easy way to an obedient dog, so make sure to get yours by clicking the first link in the description.